You should know in about an hour. If you get your electricity from Rusk County Electric Cooperative, you may be out of power for a few minutes. The co-op announced a planned outage for repairs to one of their substations. About 3,500 customers will be affected. The outages are scheduled for 11 o'clock tonight and expected to last about 30 minutes. The blackout will affect people living in areas highlighted in red on a map on our website, easttexasmatters.com, including Henderson and Tatum.